Hii ni ya mia.
Tuongeza kujaza.
Thank you. tell us the prices of the things we've bought. Hii ni kunde.
Kunde.
Also known as cowpeas.
Aha, kunde. 100 shillings, how many pieces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, each at 20 bob. Then this is skuma.
Mm-hmm.
The two packages, karatasi mbili, 100 shillings. Then this is spinach at 50 shillings.
Mm-hmm.
And it is enough, it has enough pieces, enough leaves. Then tomatoes, we bought it at 200 bob.
Mm-hmm.
And they are of good sizes, you can use one in your cooking. Then we have cabbage at 20 bob.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Then we have
mchicha.
Oh, mchicha.
I don't know the English name.
At 20 shillings each at
10 bob.
Then we have sweet potato. Ngoshe. At 60 bob a kilo. Then we have oranges at
50 bob. Yeah.
50 bob.
How many are they? 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, that's a good price, huh?
Then we have limau, lime.
Lemon.
Lemon. This
yeah.
Is lemon.
That's lemon, yeah.
Lemon. At
20 bob. Mm.
Then we have
garlic.
At 45 bob, it was 15 each.
Yeah.
Then we have a kilo and a half of onion.
Mm-hmm.
At 195.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have passion.
50 bob.
They're back in season. This is 50 bob.
Yeah.
And also mangoes are back in season. How many? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mangoes at 100 bob. Then we have maize that we shall use to cook githeri.
Yeah.
At 200 bob.
It's increased in price.
It has increased, yeah.
Yeah.
Before, what?
A cup was 30 bob.
30 bob, but now a cup is at
50.
Then you have Irish potato. Irish potato at 100 shillings. Then that you have avocados. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 at 100 bob.
Mm-hmm.
So buying all these things is going to save a lot of money, because all these vegetables that you've bought and foods, at least they're going to be consumed in 3 weeks or 4 weeks. Meaning that if you bought every item as you need it from the local kibanda, it means that you're going to spend more, because today, Because of the inflation of the economy, sahi kitungu ya 20 bob kama jana tulikuwa kitungu ngapi? But hii ya 100 bob, hii ya kitungu ya 1.5 kilos, you're just going to use one and it is big enough. Yeah, thank you.
So this is what we bought today at Kongowea supermarket. Very cheap. All this can be consumed in 1 month, span of 3 weeks. This will be consumed earlier though, because it's karibu kuiva. This we'll prep the meals and then tutaziweka kwa fridge, especially the vegetables, ndio zisiharibike. Tunajua Mombasa kuna joto sana. So we'll prepare the meals, alafu tunaweka kwa fridge. Asa wakati wa kupika tunatoa, we toa, sinyi kutoa. Alafu tunakaanga, alafu inakuwa sawa. So if this is the kind of content you like, please remember to like and then subscribe my content. Thank you for watching.
Ine ile kama sio spinach ndio kujikatakata. Na inshallah hiyo video kuzeka kwa mkebe pia unaweka. Tamama ni kitu you watch homestead. Pia na kuna video this time YouTube.
Is it enough a question?
Is it right? Put it on. Put it on.